Hello, this is AJ and this is the best vibe. If you're new here, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button. While it might not boost the cutting edge chipset and it lacks the vibrant punches provided by an AMOLED screen, the Nokia 7 Plus has plenty to offer, especially when you consider it costs around half as a 2018 flagship device. Good battery life, pure Android, above average optics make you a very solid middleweight contender. Let's talk a little bit more about this lovely looking phone. The price range is only $350 US. It's very cheap compared to any other flagship phone today. Display, it has IPS LCD capacitive touch screen, 16M color. It would be better if it's AMOLED. Whatever. Size of display, 5.84 inches, 85.1 cm², 79.9% skin to body ratio. Resolution 1080 to 2080 pixel, 19:9 ratio, 432 ppi density is little bit lower, but is fine according to the price. Multi-touch, yes. Protection, coding, Gorilla Glass 3. Platform, OS Android 8.1 Oreo. You can upgrade to Android 9.0. Chipset, Qualcomm SDM668, Snapdragon 636. CPU, Octa-core. GPU, Adreno 509. Memory, you have a memory card slot up to 400 GB you can use. Internal memory, 64 GB of version with 4 GB of RAM and 32 GB of version with 3 GB of RAM. Main camera is a dual camera, 12 MP and 5 MP with depth sensor. And selfie camera, 8 MP, that is not bad, is on average. You can shoot also full HD with that. Battery, you have 3060 mAh battery, that is not bad if we compare the price. If you like our video, please subscribe to our channel, that is the best vibe, and please hit the bell button for further notification. If you like this segment, please give us a like. Take care, till then, bye bye.